Hey guys, we have 10th chemistry, types of chemical reactions, example problems. So, we will talk about the 5th problem. If the pH of a solution is 4.5, or solution is pH. pH is 4.5. What is its pOH? So, pOH is what? So, we have a formula pH plus pOH. This value is 14. Now, pH is 4.5 plus pOH is equal to 14. Okay, so, now we have to do pOH. We have to do plus 4.5 answer to minus 4.5. So, pOH is equal to 14 minus 4.5. So, we have minus pOH is 9.5. Okay,